diagnosis versus prognosis. What's the difference? A quick reminder before we start. Continually improve your English. Click the subscribe button, the bell icon, and then all. So what's the difference between diagnosis and prognosis? In short, diagnosis means the identification of a disease or illness through examination or investigation. Prognosis means a forecast of the probable course or outcome of a disease and the likelihood of recovery. In other words, diagnosis means asking the question, what is this? The clip art shows a virus. And prognosis means asking the question, what will it be? The clip art shows two results. Either the virus multiplies and increases, or it dies out. Let's look at the derivation. Both words come from the Greek word gnosis, meaning knowledge. The prefix dia means across, between, through, hence through knowledge of the disease. The prefix pro means before, hence come to know beforehand, predict the course of the disease. Let's look at an example. In the picture, we see a patient consulting his doctor looking at a computer screen. Sentence example. The prognosis for prostate cancer is among the best for all cancers. 5 years after diagnosis, the average prostate cancer patient is as likely to still be living as a man without prostate cancer. In other words, when it comes to prostate cancer, the prognosis is good. There's a high chance a person can be cured or the cancer can be managed so the patient lives many years. On average, 5 years after the disease is first identified, a patient has the same life prospects as a man without prostate cancer. So remember, a diagnosis identifies the disease while a prognosis forecasts the probable outcome. Has this video helped you? Then like, share, or comment now. And build a powerful English vocabulary with my free course on Udemy. Just go to goodenglish.online.